Here comes the field for tonight's 12th race. We have 15 live on the card this evening. Number one is Zarin Boy, owned by Charles Taylor, driven by Randy Tharps. Two is Daddy Shadow, owned by Rhonda Stidham, Robert Timmons, and Linda May, driven by Rocky Stidham. Three, Castleton Ace, owned by the S Square Stable, Jay Komorowski, F. Nielsen, and W. Granger with Lanny Merriman. Four, Full Time Sam, owned by Tim Johnston, Brad Hanner's aboard. Five, Midnight Heat, owned by Eric Ledford and Ronald Hughes, Mike Wilder in the bike. Six is King of the Blues, owned by Richard Van Meter, Randy Owens, and Mel Ribiello with Ryan Holton. Seven, John W. Stanley, owned by JVC Associates with Charlie Norris. Number eight, KL Sharpshooter, owned by Tony Weir. Jeff Fout will be in the sulky. Field for the 12th race, 4 minutes till post, 4 minutes. Field for tonight's 12th race is at the gate and moving up. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Way to a good start. J.W. Stanley rolls to command on the far outside. Full Time Sam, middle of the racetrack. And Daddy Shadow, a snug third down the backstretch to the turn. Castleton Ace moves in to be fourth. Gapping now Aaron Boy to fifth. Midnight Heat after that, King of the Blues and KL Sharpshooter will come from the back tonight as these eight are on gate, rolling to the quarter mile pole. The Wind Machine has got the top. J.W. Stanley is there in 27-2. They're in parade, racing past the stands to the half mile pole. J.W. Stanley will try to go as long as he can tonight on the front end. It's J.W. Stanley, Full Time Sam in there second. Castleton Ace first to move on the outside. Daddy Shadow got caught in. Tipping and rowing the Aaron Boy, live covering the outside, KL Sharpshooter. Around the clubhouse turn, Midnight Heat is fifth. And now dropping back along the rail, now moving up on the far outside, King of the Blues. They're at the half mile pole in 57-2, 30 second breather there for the every step pace setter, J.W. Stanley. J.W. Stanley, three parts of a length. Castleton Ace, the attacker on the outside, second. Full Time Sam skims the pylons in third. Aaron Boy on the outside, fourth. Nowhere to go, Daddy Shadow, fifth. Sharpshooter, sixth on the outside. Midnight Heat is seventh. Eighth on the far outside, King of the Blues. And has he left the building? I don't know. By three quarters and an excellent 125-1. That quarter, 27-4. Moving around the far turn. Getting away now on the front end, J.W. Stanley. J.W. Stanley opens up three lengths. Back on the attack, Full Time Sam, second. They got a little more than a 16th of a mile of pace. J.W. Stanley brings him home. Castleton Ace is digging down deep one more time. Toward the rail, Full Time Sam. Here's Daddy Shadow. It's going to be J.W. Stanley, Castleton Ace, and Daddy Shadow third. Here comes winner of the 12th. It's official. Seven, J.W. Stanley. Five-year-old bay horse by Farmstead's Fame out of Niet. Owned in Bethel, PA by JBC Associates, trained by Mike Palome, driven wire-to-wire by Charlie Norris. Covering that mile here in a lifetime best, 153-4. Number seven, J.W. Stanley, the winner, five in a row for Stanley, seven out of his last eight. 7-3 exacta, $40.20, 40-20. The try, 222-40, 222-40. Windows are now open on tonight's 13th race. First leg of the final pick three. This race also sponsored by Budget Car and Truck Rental. No changes in tonight's final pick three. Post time in 14 minutes at 11:07.